Every month, we search for healthy items on area menus. In this month's restaurant review, we visit a place that's been in the Dalles for decades and now has a Middleton location. We are dining tonight at Monk's Bar and Grill, known for its good burgers and friendly service. And joining me is registered dietitian Tammy Fumusa. Great to see you.
Good to see you, Lee.
What's your first impression of the menu?
Many choices. Lots of choices to choose from. And did you know they've been open since the 40s? I mean, that
is
amazing. Yes, that is amazing. But yes, many choices. So I had to have them help me kind of narrow it down.
So we're going to do two salads, two burgers, and two kind of fish options.
Right.
So let's start over here with the healthy option. Let's do this one, actually, in front of me first.
Okay, so
this is the Monk salad.
So this is the salad that has hamburger and bacon and then the fried onions on top. I would say if you're trying to watch your weight, this is not the best option. Obviously, this is one of Lee's favorite options.
It is really good.
But you need to be careful with that.
And opposing then as a good option is the cranberry mandarin salad.
Right, and so the cranberry mandarin salad is a nice option. It has walnuts on it. It has chicken and nice cheese on it. Perfect option if you're trying to watch weight. Again, it's a big portion, but you can share it with someone.
Okay, let's move on to the burgers. And here we have the Monster Burger.
So the Monster Burger is going to be their deluxe. This is one of their signature items. Look, you've got two different types of cheese. You've got the bacon and then the quarter. I mean, I think he said, I can't remember how much meat that is, but quite a bit. And then you've got the fried onion. So this is not a good option. Sure, it's very delicious, but if you're trying to watch your weight.
So you picked instead the California Turkey Burger.
So the Turkey Burger has actually turkey bacon on it. I'm sure you could not have the turkey bacon on it if you didn't want it. And I actually read a study recently that avocado on a hamburger or something actually helps with later on helping you burn calories. So who knew that would help?
Put avocado on your burger. And the salad as the
side option. But you could do any side you wanted.
And then we have three kind of taco fish options. And the first one is fried shrimp tacos.
So you've got the two different options. Obviously, the fried is going to be fried. You don't want the fried option. You'd rather go with the mahi mahi, which is a fish. So again, I don't know if they offer the shrimp without it, but you can ask. A good thing to ask is questions. So you've got the two positive negatives, not negative, but you know, if you're trying to watch your weight, you probably want to go with something a little leaner.
And, another thing you found out, and you always ask this and encourage others to do, is the gluten-free.
The gluten-free, because so many people have problems now. So they do have a gluten-free special menu that they have on tap that you know, change off the breads, take off this, so you can definitely eat here gluten-free.
Whether you have celiac disease or you just want to stay away from gluten,
it doesn't
always
matter.
Ask.
Yep, you can always ask.
All right, Tammy, thanks so much, and cheers.
Cheers.
To your help. And if you would like to view the menu at Monk's Bar and Grill, log on to our web channel, click on News Links. Is there a restaurant you would like us to check out? Just shoot me an email, lmills@nbc15.com.